Hi, I'm Greg Fell, I'm Director of Public Health for Sheffield. Fetal cells, lots have asked me about fetal cells. The COVID vaccines do not contain, nor have been produced using fetal cell lines. It's an untruth, it's an incorrect statement, and I'm aware it's out there in lots of places. It is correct that many vaccines are made in that way, but I'm really clear and can confirm that none of the COVID vaccines being administered in this country contain any fetal cells at all.